As they say in fight sports, always go for the legs. The same goes for cricket.